CHP officer David Gordon refused to be wheeled out of UC Davis Medical Center. With his brothers in tan cheering him on, he walked with a cane all the way down the hospital entrance to a waiting limo.
The will in that man to recover and the support of the squad and the department and the community and his family is just phenomenal.
Commander of the Yuba Sutter CHP area, Captain Julie Harding, actually went to high school with Officer Gordon. She says he's one of the hardest working employees at her station.
We call him beyond the license plate. He's one of those that just doesn't go out and write tickets and does his time and goes home. He actually fulfills the full service of the Highway Patrol and law enforcement.
That's why last October it was so hard to hear he had been hit by a suspected drunk driver while he and his partner were trying to direct traffic around a malfunctioning railroad crossing arm in Yuba City in the middle of the night.
And it's a tragic situation and bad decisions were made.
Officer Gordon had multiple pelvis fractures, a broken jaw, and a broken shoulder blade. His wife Tina and two boys, Dylan and Kyle, anxious surgery and recovered in the hospital for months.
It was really touch and go there for a little bit.
But just days after the accident, the nonprofit Yuba Sutter Back the Badge started fundraising for Gordon and his family.
That raised tens of thousands of dollars to support them in retrofitting the home and getting ready.
Once out of the hospital, a donated limo brought Officer Gordon back to his Yuba City neighborhood, where dozens lined the streets to welcome him back home.
He's one step closer to coming back and being wearing this uniform once again.